here at Marsh Farm. My hair is an absolute mess, as you can see. But behind me is this cool water heater.
It's a solar water heater. Let me take you in closer. Now, I've actually made one of these myself before, but it was nowhere near as impressive as this. The idea is that the water goes in at the bottom, and you can see that little pipe down there, and then it basically goes through a series of tubes. They're normally filled with oil. I don't know the exact mechanics of this one, but the water goes in at the bottom, and you can see the sun hits the panels, and it heats it up. Now, it's not generating electricity. It's literally just generating heat from the sun. And then if we go inside the bathrooms here, now there's no one else in here, so I don't have to worry about recording. This is where the water comes out, and I wish I had my FLIR camera with me, but that is really, really hot. So it's quite cool because, look, can you see the steam coming off that? I don't know if you can see, but that water is really hot. So it's pretty cool because if you was to use electricity, for instance, regular solar panels, it wouldn't be very effective converting that power into heat. But if you just use the heat straight from the sun to heat the water, it's actually really effective. So I like that they've got it here at the farm, and it's pretty big panels. And yeah, just thought I'd show you that. And on the side here, it's got the reference number. Let's have a look. When I get home, I can Google this and find out more information. But you can see it's got a surface area of 2.5 meters squared, and they've got three panels here, 45 kilograms each, so they're pretty heavy. Now, unfortunately, I can't really see anything else because it's all boxed up. It's very dirty underneath there. But yeah, just wanted to show you this because you do see water heaters on top of people's houses, smaller solar water heaters, but it's rare that you see something as big as this. And yeah, I just thought I'd show it on the channel. So if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching.